a feeling which is only added to when you start to explore the technology on offer. The Mach-E has Ford's excellent Co-Pilot 360 suite of anti-crash safety bells and whistles. But the Model Y's autopilot and other features are on an altogether different planet of sophistication. The car is near sentient, monitoring traffic, pedestrians, and road furniture. It even reminds you when the traffic lights have turned green, in case you were lost in thought. Rather than being annoying, you can turn off pretty much all the noises if you want. It simply feels more evolved and smarter than the Mach-E. Before we continue, please consider subscribing to Car Safety and Technology Channel for more informative automotive videos. The 2021-22 Ford Mustang Mach-E has earned a Top Safety Pick Award from the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety after acing all six IIHS Crashworthiness tests with good ratings, the top possible results in those categories. To qualify for either of the Institute's two awards, vehicles must earn good ratings in six IIHS crashworthiness evaluations, including the driver's side small overlap front, passenger side small overlap front, moderate overlap front, original side, roof strength, and head restraint tests. They must also be available with the front crash prevention system that earns advanced or superior ratings in both the vehicle-to-vehicle and vehicle-to-pedestrian evaluations. For the lower tier Top Safety Pick Award, at least one good or acceptable headlight system must be available. For the higher tier Top Safety Pick Plus, good or acceptable headlights must be standard across all trims. Mustang Mach-E also earned the Top Safety Pick rating due to its good-rated LED projector headlights on Premium, GT, and First Edition trims. For front crash prevention, Mustang Mach-E earned superior ratings for its standard vehicle-to-vehicle and vehicle-to-pedestrian accident avoidance system evaluations. This award for Mustang Mach-E coincides with the recent IIHS-affiliated Highway Loss Data Institute study that gives evidence about the safety of electric vehicles overall. The study looked at collision, property damage, liability and injury claims for conventional and electric vehicle models from 2011 to 2019, and found that injury claim rates for drivers and passengers of electric vehicles were more than 40% lower than for conventional models over that time period. The 2021-22 Tesla Model Y, a midsize luxury SUV, qualifies for a Top Safety Pick Plus award from the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety. Model Y vehicles built after April 2021 meet all the criteria for the Plus. Following a conversion to a camera-only system, the standard front crash prevention system earned superior ratings in both the vehicle-to-vehicle and the vehicle-to-pedestrian tests. The two available headlight systems earned good and acceptable ratings. Separately, the standard front crash prevention system on 2021-22 Tesla Model 3 vehicles built after April 2021 also earns a superior rating in both crash avoidance tests following a software update. Vehicles built earlier earn an advanced rating in the vehicle-to-pedestrian evaluation. Thanks for stopping by. Before you go, I hope you like this video. Please subscribe and hit the bell button on for more related videos. Stay tuned.